To always turn on battery saver in Windows 11 hub, right-click on empty area on the desktop, and then select personalize. Next, click or tap system, and then select power and battery. On battery, select battery saver. And then on turn battery saver on automatically app, click or tap drop down menu, and then select always. Extend battery life by limiting some notifications and background activity, turn on at 100% or always turn on. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.